आइए सुनाते हैं आपको, भारत ने पाकिस्तान के एक एक आरोप पर उसी को किस तरीके से बेनकाब किया।
मिस्टर प्रेसिडेंट, नाउ दैट प्राइम मिनिस्टर इमरान खान हैज इनवाइटेड यूएन ऑब्जर्वर्स टू पाकिस्तान टू वेरीफाई दैट देयर आर नो मिलिटेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस इन पाकिस्तान, द वर्ल्ड विल होल्ड हिम टू दैट प्रॉमिस। हियर आर अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस दैट पाकिस्तान कैन रिस्पॉन्ड टू as a precursor to the proposed verification. Can Pakistan confirm the fact that it is home to 130 UN-designated terrorists and 25 terrorist entities listed by the UN as of today? Will Pakistan acknowledge that it is the only government in the world that provides pension to an individual listed by the UN in the Al-Qaeda and Daesh sanctions list? Can Pakistan explain why, here in New York, its premier bank, the Habib Bank, had to shut shop after it was fined millions of dollars over terror financing? Will Pakistan deny that the Financial Action Task Force has put the country on notice for its violations of more than 20 of the 27 key parameters? And finally, would Prime Minister Khan deny to the city of New York that he was an open defender of Osama bin Laden? Mr. President, having mainstreamed terrorism and hate speech, Pakistan is trying to play its wild card as the newfound champion of human rights. This is a country that has shrunk the size of its minority community from 23% in 1947 to 3% today, and has subjected Christians, Sikhs, Ahmadiyyas, Hindus, Shias, Pashtuns, Sindhis, and Balochis to draconian blasphemy laws, systemic persecution, and blatant abuse and forced conversions.